That's the square in Tallaght, just outside the motorway ring road of Dublin, which can mean only one thing. I've come to the newest and possibly the best stadium in Ireland outside of the Aviva itself. This is Tallaght Stadium, home of, well, for the next 5 minutes at least, Irish champions, Shamrock Rovers. Okay. In the 10 minutes that it's taken us to get across from the car park to the superstore, two things have happened. Number one, a lot of German fans who were here last night for the Republic of Ireland-Germany game have gone into the shop and bought all the green and white scarves, so I haven't got a scarf. Number two, Sligo Rovers have clinched the League of Ireland Championship. That's why I said that Shamrock Rovers would only be champions for another 5 minutes or so earlier. Thank you.
Units are on the home.